Good morning, everyone, to all my followers and my friends and people and stuff. So as you can see, I'm at the hospital, and it's hopefully not that serious. The doctors think it's an ulcer. Hopefully it's something, you know, not so serious, but even if it is, you know, I know I'm in good hands, and the doctors are taking good care of me, and the nurses are amazing. And this is a video mainly because I want to thank nurses and doctors for all their kindness. They've all been so sweet and kind and helpful, and they've been there for me, and they did all this test to rule everything out. I got here last night. And I'm sorry, I got here on the side of that vasectomy. So one patient's alone, but I got here around like 9:30, 10 at night. I was throwing up, and you know, I've been dealing with stomach issues for 2 weeks. It's actually been happening for the last few years, but it was mild and tolerable. We could sleep like once or twice a year, be bedridden, and it'll be okay, and you know, it was tolerable. And you know, as many people do, I put it off because I don't have insurance. And I couldn't afford, like, you know, like a doctor's visit like this. I had to go to like a community hospital where I've been waiting for a long time. And long story short, basically, I waited till the last minute to come to the hospital because I just couldn't take the pain anymore. And I was like throwing up blood. Yeah, first time ever. And it was kind of scary. So, yeah, I had to come see a doctor. And I'm glad I did because they did all this tests. And I'm connected to IV fluids, antibiotics, and it's helping for my acid reflux, which has been like hurting a lot. But I'm feeling better. As when I tell y'all, I'll be okay. I'm in good hands. And thank you, nurses. Thank you, doctors. Science works. And just think that that's my way. Love y'all.